Morton strikes back, God knows which state. Grass or spiders. See the snake and... No, can't jump on the spider instead. It's tricky when there are a lot of monsters to fight. But those are easy. Snake and... No. Well, prefer not to lose any lives because... No. It's easy spider pattern, so you can go past them. I don't think you can one-cycle them. Just have to get between these. No. The trajectory is a bit hard to predict. Edward. No, I missed the stupid. No matter. I guess Morton just cannot do a short jump. It's only one kind of jump he does. Because I don't get used to that. Nice. This time I will kill the flea monster and make easy pass again. Done. Yeah, I see the spike monster there. A combo. Didn't one more. Yeah. Nice. So I'll get extra lives for that. So do you hand get past? No, I see. You have to wait for it. The slow. It's very exciting, this I'm quite helped. Get the rings. It's also annoying, but... Say, when your head bumps sailing in platform, it's very exciting at all, it's good, but... Hope level. How sneaky. Good at you with the things. I pass at level. Only one health left. No lives. Shall I kill later?